watch critically Bawumiani language. He was Kufuorist. He was talking about golden age. He was talking about private sector as enabler, etc. There was a complete ditch of Nanado's tradition. That's what I see it. Trying to tie his apple strings with that of former President Kufuor so that people can love him. But I think that he misfired in his attempt to decouple.
Okay,
he couldn't actually do it.